Good morning, children. Yesterday we did the letter H. Yes, and this is capital H and this is small h. Yes, and the sound of H is H. Yes, and you all are aware of all the words that begin with the letter H. H for hat, hut, hippo, horse, helmet, hammer, hen, helicopter, and house. Now, children, for your classwork, you have to do this page number 27. Okay, now before starting, first we are going to put the date here. Okay, today is 17th July 2020, and towards your right, you are going to write the classwork. Okay. I have already told you the formation of capital and small h. Yes, so you are going to write capital H here and small h here. Okay, now next exercise says circle the pictures that begin with H. As you can see here, there are some pictures. Okay, you have to find out the pictures that begin with H and you have to circle them. Okay, let's take the first example. This is a hen. Yes, is it making the sound of H? It says her hen. Is it making the sound of H? Yes, so you are going to circle this hen. Okay, now take second example. Can you see a clock here, beta? This is an alarm clock. Yes, is it making the sound of H? Her? No, so you are not going to circle this. Okay, now this way you are going to finish this exercise. Okay.